Next question is from candidate Bramson. Candidate Bramson. When the recession hit Georgia in 2008, the state began taking money out of local school systems to balance its budget. Please explain why you agree or disagree with the action taken, and what kind of commitment would you make to funding the school system if elected?
Local school system. I disagree with that. You can see these people up here preaching about the importance of education. But yeah, we're going to snatch money out of the school system. I don't agree with that, no. In fact, I would recommend increasing the money that goes into the school system so maybe we could start more programs about education so I don't agree with that, and the ways to maybe help the education since they started taking money out of it, that I don't know. But what I do know is that the city do has certain type of surplus monies in which they could delegate to the school systems in order to increase the production of the community.
All right, thank you.